happened to Rizwan and what is his situation at the moment?
Thank you very much for having me here. So Mohammed Rizwan developed a severe chest infection on 9th of November, after which he was admitted to the hospital. He spent 2 nights in the ICU recovering, made an incredible recovery, and was deemed fit before the match. We can see his grit, determination, and tenacity that shows his spirit of performing for the country, and we can see how he performed today.